everybody, One Virtuous Woman here, also known as Marcel of Marcel's Creative Crochet, and I am bringing you a short snippet because I received a package in the mail, yes, by Baby Ann Jules, one of my dear friends now. So I'm going to open it with you guys, okay? So I kind of know what's in here, but hey, you guys don't know, so... So what April and I have started to do is swap. Like, I do crochet items, she does jewelry, so we'll swap from time to time. So, opening up the box. Newspaper. Ooh, we have a card here. And it has my name on it. All right. Oh, a card. It says, "Blessed is he whose hope is in the Lord, his God, the maker of heaven and earth, the sea, and everything in them, the Lord who remains faithful forever." Psalms 146, verses 5 and 6. Oh, this is a nice card. It says, "As you go through life's greatest sorrow, the loss of someone you love, may your own faith in God sustain you, bringing you comfort today, courage for tomorrow, and hope in your heart always." Oh, that was that part. And if you guys don't know, Monday, January 17th, I lost my dad. He passed away here in my home. But I'm okay. I am full of joy because my dad received Christ. And I know I will see him again. And he died with all his family and loved ones nearby. So, here in my home. So, right by side. So, this is why she sent me this. Thank you so much, April. And there's some stuff in the inside. It says, "With deepest sympathy and prayers, Marcel, I haven't known you for that long. But I do know that your dad raised a wonderful person. I wish I could have been there to comfort you in some way. I look forward to getting to know you more. Always remember that your dad is in heaven and he is your guardian angel. John and I send much love," that's April's husband, "and to you and your family. Love, April and John." Kind of choked me up a little bit. But thank you, April and John. I really appreciate it. And I count it all joy. And yes, I know that I will see my dad in heaven. So, because I am going to remain in Christ till I take my last breath. So, thank you so much. Beautiful card. All right. Back to what's in the box. Okay. She showed me some yarn on Skype. So, if any of you guys have Skype or Uvu is the latest thing we're doing. We Skype and Uvu together. So she showed me this yarn, and this is wool, and I told her I liked it, and so she sent it to me. It's like a green. And then this pink here, she said she had some antique yarn she had got from an older lady, and so this is antique, y'all. Look at the price. 97 cents. Show me some yarn that's 97 cents, and you're going to show me at a store I will not be able to leave. Okay, 97 cents. So yes, antique yarn. And she said it had a date on here. There's no date. But yeah, this is antique yarn right here. But I told her I liked the color, so she gave me that. Another yarn. And once again, 89 cents. 89 cents. Yarn 89 cents. You don't find that very often. And then another one, a different pink. It's like a rose color. This is 97 cents. I don't know if you can see the price. 97 cents. We need to tell Michaels and Joann's, go back to the way it used to be. You know, they'll get more customers, right? So.
All right.
So she gave me some little baggies that she told me about where I'm going to slip my business cards in them. And I actually bought some, but she brought them, gave me some anyway. That you slip your business cards in. And then I'm going to start putting them on people's windows, you know, on their windshields to kind of advertise a little more. And I figure put them in these baggies for the rainy weather. You know, they won't get messed up. So, and she also sent me some of her business cards because some people liked it, the jewelry set that she gave me. And they've been wondering where'd I get it from. So she sent me quite a bit, actually. So that's great. And so here's her business cards. I know it shows backwards, Baby and Jewels, but yeah. So I have that now. And then what I was waiting for is this set. You guys see it? It's black because I do wear a lot of black. So I will show you guys it because I'm going to put it on. It's black and it has butterflies. So if I can get it on there. So loving the earrings. And I just came from the post office, so that's why I have my jacket on and glasses on my head, because I just got in, and so I wanted to open it up right away. And then this necklace here, and this is what I like, because on it, it says faith. There's a little pendant that says faith, and I believe in faith, and my faith in the Lord Jesus Christ is strong, so I really like this. And it has butterflies on it with the black, and then the pendant that says faith. Can you guys see that? It's backwards. So yeah. And I love the way you put it on. It's so easy. So I will put it on. So yeah. This is my new faith necklace. Yeah. So thank you, April. I like it. And I sent April something, but it got lost in the mail. So hopefully the post office will find it and send it to her. But if not, I'll just remake it and send it back to her. Hopefully she'll do a video to show you guys what I made. So, yes. So that is what I got from her. I'm going to figure out what I'm going to do with this. I might do, since these are three different colors of pink, you may see my three-color crocholi out of this. Actually, I think you want me. Or, I smell my dog, y'all. Yeah. Dogs with gas. Terrible. Where is he? Is he right underneath me?
Zach, go.
Zach, you need to go. Go. Get. You need to go. But anyway, sorry for that. Horrible interruption. Y'all lucky y'all not right here to smell this, okay? So, yeah. So, I think I'm going to do a crocholi with the three different pinks. I think that would be a good idea. I might just make that today to show her that I did use the yarn. So, yeah. Oh, and then this green here, I got to figure out what I'm going to do with this. I have a good idea. My daughter's right here reaching for her hand, you know, have her hand out, but no. So, all right. So, that is my video, Fresh Off the Hook, will be returning soon. Oh, another thing I would like to put out there, I think I'll give a little bit of time for, is I want to do a video of everyone who has followed my videos and made something. So if you have made something by following any of my tutorials, anything, send me a picture, because I'm going to do a video and put up a collage of photos of everyone who has been following me and who has done the tutorials. I have quite a bit of photos now from Facebook, so I figured I'd go to my YouTube family to find out anybody got any photos of what you did. So if you do, email them to me at Marcel_, I'll actually put it here, creativecrochet@yahoo.com. Send me a photo of what, if you learned how to do the single crochet and you made something, send me a photo. If you did the crocholi tutorial, and oh yeah, I'll have to tell you about that. It's no longer on here. I'll tell you why, and maybe in my next video. If you did the newsboy, send me a picture. Some people from YouTube already sent me pictures, so send me them so it can be a big old thing. I'm going to be starting something new with my videos using a green screen. So, yeah, and I have something else coming up, but I'm going to do that in my next video. So, yeah, just stay tuned. Love you guys all. And for those of you who have sent me messages on condolences regarding my father, I know my YouTube family doesn't know, except the ones that are on my Facebook as well. So thank you, thank you, thank you so much for the sympathy. And I will be coming soon with a new video. Since my dad passed, I have a little more time now. So hopefully the videos will start flowing now. That'll also help me keep my mind off of things. So, miss you guys so much, but I am so ready to get back into the video. So, I will see you guys soon. Love you all, and God bless. Bye.